What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Christian versus Titus O'Neil with Darren Young in Titus's corner, and Titus O'Neil is taking charge in this match. He's a big guy. He is tossing Christian around like he's a rag doll, dropping legs on him, going for the cover. One, two, two. So they want to get into singles competition, primetime players. They're just going to be each other's cheerleaders and see what they can do. We're going to do an abdominal stretch. Ooh, he is. Oh, that's painful. It's like, you know, sometimes you need to stretch before you work out. This is like over extending stretches. Ooh, and being met by the fist, the right fist of Titus O'Neil and his green. I'm sorry, I get distracted by his green undies. His green tights. I like them. That's kind of like my favorite color. It's kind of teal, but my favorite color is green. Green and pink. That's why, look, I got my nails done. The green, my nails, and my nails are pink. Can you see? Can you see? Can you see? So, yeah, see? My nails are green and pink, like my favorite color. Is that Darren Young blowing that whistle? Right in Christian's ear? That's not very nice. Oh, here we go. He's getting ready. Ooh, caught by a right hand by Christian. And another slap in the face of Titus O'Neil. Getting those legs up in time. Kicking him off the top rope. What a nice, ooh, picture perfect drop kick going for the cover. One, two, two. Barely a two count. And here we go, Christian beating the mat. Come on, Christian. Feel it. Slapping him. Oof, that's dirty. No grown man wants to be slapped, Christian. Especially one that's twice your size. Stuffed with a kick off the ropes. Getting him down with those fists right in the face. Oh, got him on the ropes now. And on his knees. Whoo! So dirty, Christian. So dirty. Off the second rope. Met by an elbow. There we go. He's feeling it. See, like Ryback says, feed me more to the crowd. Christian just... Oh, kill switch. We're going for it. Is he going to get it? No. He just ran off and dropkicked Darren Young. Oh, met by a big boot. Ooh. One, two, two. Wow, he should have been out. He should have been out. That should have been one, two, three. Good night. Ooh, throwing him over the shoulders but missing. And we're going back for the kill switch. Dropping him for the kill switch. Going for the cover now. One, two, three. Your winner is Christian beating Titus O'Neil. Crazy. Guys, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Like me on Facebook. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more commentaries of Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown. And thanks for watching. Bye, guys.